camera.
Hello.
I just got some viewer mail, and today the first package is from Mac O'Connor from California. He gave me a little box of goodies. So let's see what he put up for me. Let's see. There's a little letter. Let's read the letter. For tools brings a smile to my face every time I watch one of your videos. It is great to see someone your age so excited about working with their hands. I put together a small collection of tools for you. Some of them are obsolete or well worn out, but they will give you something to start with. Regards, Mike O'Connor.
Thanks, Mike.
Thanks, Mike. So this is a brace. So this is the brace I have. Let me show you the brace. Alrighty. This thing right there. And this is a black plane. This, alright, let's open up this. This is a last word indicator. There's something that goes with it. Close the case. This is a little indicator made by Ideal Tool. Here's some little snips I have. This is a 1 to 2 inch micrometer and stare. This is a stare at 1 to 2 inch micrometer, 4-3-6. These are inside calipers. Spring calipers. And these are dividers. Pencil thing, and let me show you what it does. You have to press this little button right here and hold it hold it in there. You gotta put the little pencil lid in there, and now when you're working on wood, metal, anything, you can make a mark very, very lightly. It's for like drawing, sketching, writing, very lightly. And
the pencil sharpener.
Oh yeah, the pencil sharpener. And this is the pencil sharpener for the little thread. So if it breaks, you can sharpen it back up. Let me put this back in there. Let's see. These are some calipers I have. Vernier calipers. These are Craftsman vernier calipers. Calipers. Stare at calipers. Or you can measure like bolts or nuts. Almost like my daddy's, but a little bit bigger. has a death indicator. Death indicator to measure. Death micrometer. For measuring holes. If you drill a hole, you want to know the depth or grooves. Alrighty. And last but not least. I'm sure that's it. Yep. Three little clamps. Three little clamps. Alrighty. Let's put everything back in here.
Your toolbox is going to be full, little girl.
I'm going to need a bigger one day.
Yeah, I hear you.
Alright, give me 1 minute. Let me put everything back in here and then we'll... Alright. And I got a second package from Steve Lang. New Jersey. I got some stickers from them. And these are little Starrett decimal equivalent charts. And these are Starrett metric equivalent charts. Millimeters to decimals. And this is a ruler scale.
A little tiny scale ruler.
And, well, that is all the mail that I got from Mike O'Connor in California. Thanks, Mike. And Steve Lang in New Jersey. Thanks, Steve. Well, that includes all of my viewer mail. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe and give us a big thumbs up. I hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to comment down below and tell me how you thought of it. If you liked it,